The number of people applying for a California driver's license is surging since AB 60 took effect on New Year's Day. New numbers from the DMV show it's received 46,200 applications since then. The AB 60 bill allows undocumented immigrants to legally obtain a driver's license. Officials say they expect about 1.4 million undocumented immigrants to apply for a driver's license in the first 3 years of the law.